Now, right here, I'm on Art Museum Drive. This is around Mount Adams. It's around Mount Adams or Walnut Hills. Probably Mount Adams. I'm on Art Museum Drive. The Art Museum. I remember in high school, the art teacher, he took us on a field trip to the art museum. And he got mad because everybody acted up there. So, you guys didn't cooperate. We're like, damn. And he's always talking about stuff being ruined. But anyway, this is Art Museum Drive. I think that's what this is. Art Museum Drive might actually be that other street down on the left. But I think this is Art Museum Drive. And we're using the Road Ruiner. The Road Ruiner is back. Is, our default bike now, again. This might actually be Elsinore Place, but there was a sign back there that said Art Museum Drive, and that right there is the art museum itself. They've got like a modern art sculpture out front. I remember they had the teacher getting mad because somebody said they were going to chew bubble gum on the trip to the art museum. He says, well, can't chew bubble gum there because if it falls out or anything like that, it will roll on the inside of my car. It reminds me of the closing credits of Sesame Street back in the 70s. Okay, now this street here, this is... Okay, that was Art Museum Drive. Now we're on Eden Park Drive. Okay, that was Eden